Welcome back to Little Chefs. I'm Annabelle. This is my little brother Marlon. And today we're going to travel around the world tasting cool new foods. And this time we're in Lisbon, Portugal. So I hope you enjoy all the cool foods.
Why is this so good? Tell me, describe it. Well,
pasta in it.
And I like shrimp.
The
soup
is pretty good too. Yeah. Look what is that? Is that cinnamon sugar?
I think it's powdered sugar.
It's powdered sugar? I think we should try the cinnamon sugar.
I'm going to go to the next one.
try. Yeah, one of that. That's called a. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, try. See what that is. It's kind of soft. I think they made it like exploding in your mouth kind of thing. Okay, try that.
I don't like olives.
It's not a real olive. It looks like olive. But it has other flavors. Save the chocolate for the last because it has a strong flavor. How about you try this one? Just one bite. I know we've been trying this all over town.
This every day.
Yeah, I know. That sounds very good. Very crunchy. Yeah? Which one is your favorite? Because you love chocolate, right? What's inside? A little chocolate? Oh, it's also some filling. Ha ha. do you think?
So this is
Chewy?
Oh, okay. Really good.
You're gonna finish all of it, right, Marlon?
He said no.
How about Haiti? How about Haiti? I need a bitch for
giving one to you, probably. Octopus.